really a fantastic experience. And especially when you see the Fortuna disappear underground and then suddenly emerge, I think that's quite a spectacular sight.
We're looking forward to a lot of off-roading fun, driving in the slush, trying to see what the capability of the cars are.